this is the news, and what can I tell you? The Red Hot Chili Peppers' long-awaited return with a catchy single, Scar Tissue, is the first track to be released from their new album, Californication. But the funk rockers say that the single is just one of the many flavors on the album. Anthony Kiedis says that's just one tiny personality of what's on the record. It's not like we made a record with one single-sounding track. You could have taken any track and made it a single. Next, the times that pop stars only made music and actors didn't go further than their film sets have long gone. Boundaries are there to be crossed these days, and Jennifer Lopez is only one of those people who go for all-around success. For more on that story, take a look at this.
The paparazzi want her, the cameras love her, and Hollywood adores her. This Bronx-born beauty is famous for her derriere, being an ex-fly girl and an actress. And now she's ready to take over the music world with her first album titled On The Six and her own new sound, which she calls Latin Soul.
I remember when I first went to the record companies and they said, well, what kind of music do you want to make and what are your ideas? And I said, you know, I can't see myself being from the influences I grew up with and the neighborhood I grew up in and of the background I'm from, making just a straight pop album or just a straight R&B album or a straight Spanish Latin album. I would really like to try to mix all three. I was dancing and singing since I was about 5 years old. Acting came actually a little after my career in acting. I've been very lucky, I've been very fortunate, and I've had some, you know, nice little movies, so people know me as an actress, but actually my background is singing and dancing. When I was growing up, I always looked at people like Barbra Streisand was one of my favorite, you know, performers. Funny Girl is one of my favorite movies. Watching Cher, watching Bette Midler, you know, these are people who do all three and have always been an inspiration to me, and I've always had those type of dreams to have that type of career. When I was making the album, I was in the studio one day and someone asked me, you know, how I went from being like a young girl in the Bronx with Latin parents and stuff with no connections basically to doing movies and making my own album, you know. And I said, you know, I used to get on the 6 and go to the city, and basically it was the 6 train which went from the Bronx to Manhattan. Working with Rodney Jerkins, who has my first single, If You Had My Love, was a great experience. You know, he's like a prodigy. Working with Puffy, of course, was wonderful for me. We're good friends. We worked in a video together. If you had my love and I gave you all my trust, would you come for me? This guy comes and he logs onto his computer and he punches in JenniferLopez.com. And he basically, the idea of the video is kind of voyeuristic in a way, but through the internet. And he goes in and it's basically them going into my world. So you see him like looking through the rooms, looking for me. And then finally I'm there and I start singing the song. And then it's all the different people who are logging on and how you can interact with the computer to make me do different things. If you had my love and I gave you all I would hate to be 50 years old, 60 years old, look back and say, oh, my acting career was going really well, so I never, you know, made the album that I really wanted to make, and I never let the music that I had inside of me be shared with anyone. That would kill me.